Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I will be unboxing and reviewing natural hair extensions sent to me by HerGivenHair. So they sent me samples of the other hair textures that they offer. This one is the curly in 14 inches, which is the one that I got from them. Next is the coily texture for hair types that fall in within the 3C, 4A range. And then lastly is the kinky hair texture for my ladies who are in the 4A, 4B range. What I like is that you can actually purchase these samples just so you know which texture works best with your hair before you purchase a bundle. This is a close-up of one of the bundles that I received. I got three bundles in 14 inches, 16 inches, and 18 inches, and within each bundle there are six wefts. This is actually what the hair looks like right out of the package, and it's so soft and so shiny without having to do anything to it. Also in the package, there is a pamphlet that has all of the company's information as well as step-by-step how to wash the hair, which I thought was pretty cool. It comes with pictures and everything. It also tells you how to maintain it daily. And it even has a list of recommendations of products depending on which texture you purchase. So it's very detailed and very thorough. So to wash the hair, I'm going to be using Tresemme Naturals just because I've been really loving it on my natural hair, so I want to see what it would be like on the hair that I received. So here I'm just rinsing off the hair with water, just as I would normally do with my own hair before I apply the conditioner. This is the amount of conditioner that I'm using, and honestly, I didn't need any more than that. As you guys can see, it gave me a lot of slip, and in the next clip, you'll be able to see how easy it was for me to slide my fingers through it. It was crazy. I was so shocked. I did not have to use any comb, any brush, nothing. I just used my fingers. It was amazing. After that, I'm just going to rinse out the conditioner. And guys, the hair was so soft and so shiny. I was so impressed. And since it is my first time using any type of clip-ins or extensions, it definitely left a great impression. So after washing and detangling all three bundles, this was the amount of shedding that I had. And honestly, that's just as much as I would have for my natural hair, so that was fine for me. This is how it looked as it was drying. I decided to let it air dry a bit while I washed my own hair. Here's a close-up of one of the wefts. This one has three clips on them, and what is awesome is that each bundle that they sent me an additional five clips, so you can never run out. The installation process is so easy. You just part your hair where you want to insert it, you slide the clip down, and just press down to secure it. As you guys can see, my natural hair and the clip-ins blend in really well. So this is how the hair is looking with the clip-ins installed. I decided to just use the 14 inches and the 16 inches, and this is without any product, and it seems to be blending really nicely. So if you guys would like to see how I style this hair, stay tuned for my next video where I show you guys how to do a braid out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye!